Welcome to SmackDown.
Adam, I just want to genuinely thank you so much for giving me this opportunity to show the world what Cameron Grimes is all about.
My pleasure.
Ah, my man. How's it feel?
You can see I'm here with Cameron Grimes.
Who? Cameron Grimes. Who is Cameron? Oh, wait, I do know you. You were the last pick in the draft, right?
Yeah.
I'm sure all your friends are real proud. Last pick, congratulations.
It's funny you keep saying that last pick. It's almost like that's worse than not being picked at all.
Explain to the new kid, who has no respect, obviously, that I'm as hot as commodity as Brock Lesnar. Both shows couldn't agree on who wanted me more, so here I am, free agent.
That is not exactly how I remember it, but okay.
How do you remember it then? Explain it to me. You're telling me this guy was worth a pick, and I'm not? Well, let me explain something to you. The reason the last pick is called Mr. Irrelevant is because that's all you or your little career will ever be. Irrelevant.
Well, how about this? Cameron Grimes versus Baron Corbin, and we see who's relevant.
And actually, I like where you're going. Why don't we make this official for next week? Cameron Grimes, Baron Corbin, right here on SmackDown.
Sounds great. It's my first match, Adam.
Yeah.